battles between these two teams. Let's go back to 1983.
Big opening for Tony Dorsett. Look out, he's got great speed.
99 yards and a half.
Dorsett down the sideline. Stays in bounds.
Can you believe that?
It's the 99 and a half yard run, I think. It's the longest run in the history of the league.